banned. Because I believe Yoshi's isn't legal here, nor is Lilette, so probably ban Smashville. And I guess maybe Kalos, I don't know. Or Town. Or FD. They're going to Town. Okay. So, side blast zones are closer, and it does have a high ceiling, so that's going to help out Pit a bit. Plus, he has kind of room to wiggle around Bowser with his mobility. The side blast zones being closer is probably definitely going to kill or help out Pit, or Binky, because he was killing off the side quite a bit. And the high ceiling is definitely going to be beneficial, unless he gets side beat onto one of those side platforms, and he's going to die pretty early. But I get why he picked this. Change of pace, going from a medium-sized stage to quite a big one. Oh, up B punish? That back air. Nice. A lot of command grabs. See how he ledge traps, neutral get up? Okay. Kind of just lets him come back to the stage. It's kind of a interesting choice, considering Bowser's really susceptible to ledge traps. Good fair. That beats out the recovery. Back air. Oh, no. Goes for the dare instead. Almost combos that into a back air. That probably would have killed, actually. Oh, double jump? No punish. Okay. Oh, he does get the grab after the shield. So he holds him in the corner here. Bowser's probably at kill percent at this point, especially by the ledge. Very nice. Catching the spot dodge. Definitely, he's going for a lot of spot dodge, command grab, spot dodge. By him, I mean Sawston. Spot dodge, up B's. Definitely really liking that option. Get the up B. Good fair. Not sure if he has any jumps left. Roll. Okay. Just kind of lets him get back to center stage. A lot of double jumps coming in. Sawston. Good fair to get back. Good back air. Definitely going to kill there. Doing the little dash back and forth there. Grab to punish. Down air. Ooh, very nice. But he's going to use the upbeat to get out of that combo. Oh, a little bit of an unsafe approach down in there. Sawston going to get the punish on that one. Okay, ledge trap. Oh, the re-grab, and that's going to be the F-tilt. Oh, the air dodge. I think he still makes it back, but okay, good. Good two frames. That's what I mean about Pit, especially on this stage. It's kind of scary as well, because the side blast zones are so close. Those Bowser F-tilt two frames can be extra scary. Oh, back air. Binky going for a lot of aggressive options off of ledge, which can be scary if Bowser decides to armor through. But as of now, it seems to be working out, so that's good. Down smash, gonna get stage control. Oh, gets a little bit greedy, though. He is at kill percent, just about. Good arrow. Here's a jump. What's Austin gonna do to get back to stage? Double jump and shield. Okay, yeah, that F-throw is going to finally seal it out at about 150, 160. Binky is having a little bit of trouble killing, it seems, but he is in the lead. Good fares. Gonna roll. Yeah, I think he's doing a really good job of keeping his advantage state, keeping on the pressure. Oh, that back air. Oh! That DI was probably not optimal, but nonetheless, he is gonna bring it back a bit here. Thrust in at 94, and the spike's gonna come out, and he seals it out. 2-1 Binky. That was a very nice spike. I have a match. Okay, I'll be back if possible.